Hello everybody, this is Abby Norman. Welcome back to Limbo. Let's see if I can nail this without this little kid fucking it up. Go, 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 go. No, no, why did you... No. No, you fucked it up again. Okay, I figured out the puzzle. It's all about the timing with the crate and the rope. But this little shit, Billy, we shall call him, can't get the timing right because he either lands too hard or he grabs the ladder, so... Go, 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 go. No, don't grab that ladder. Oh, you nailed it. Okay. Go, 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 it's lost. No. Okay. But you can see that he nailed it. Okay. Okay, you had it that time, that was my fault. I was just scared that you were gonna get squashed. And I didn't want you to get squished. Well, sometimes I want you to get squished. Because you're a little shitbag. Come on, Billy. Nailed it! Oh, fuck you. Why didn't you jump that far this time? Is there something wrong with my controller? Because I blame it a lot, but a lot of the time it's because it's a shitbag. Oh, baby bats. Baby bats, perfect. Adding ambience to this beauty, fuck's sake. Look, such a bastard. He's such a little bastard. I jumped and he jumped. Okay. No! No! Why did you grab hold of the fucking ladder, you fucking little fucker? Okay. Jump. Jump. That way? And that way. Yes, that works. Now that we know the basics, do your fucking job or I'm putting you in orphanage. Even if you are dead. Well, this is Limbo, so he's probably dead. Don't grab hold of that ladder. No! Oh, got it. Yes! Oh! Billy, you are so close. Right. Nailing it this episode, guys. It's great. Okay, push it as close as you can. That'll do. No, fucking. Stay. What a wanker. Okay. Anyway, how have you guys been? It's been a busy day for me. I went shopping. And I bought a shark called Bruce. Probably, you'll probably see it. I probably put it on my social media. If not, Bruce is amazing. And my wife got Alfredo. Grab hold. Fucking. Oh, Billy. Okay. Grab it. Go. Oh, phew. I hope we never have to do that again. If we do, I might actually have to murder you. Do I? Oh. Hi. Obviously, he didn't want to talk to me. Whatever it was. Just run past. It's in my head. Oh, no, other way. What are you doing? That way, that way. Oh, don't let him take control. Oh, no. Yes. Come on. Come on. Oh, shit. It's in my head. I have a worm in my head. This is the stuff my mother warned me about. Fucking reversed controls. I hate them. I hate them so much. Yes, go that way. Push the box. Push it. Yes, thank you. Oh, thank you, you wonderful weird pro things. Oh. Okay. Let's not do that again. Worms in the brain is not good. Abby's advice 101. What did that do? As far as I'm aware, that did nothing. I don't think. Frog! Oh, it's a little frog. Hey! Oh, it's alright. Hey! Do you want those? I'll see if I can get some for you. Okay. Aw, I wanted to catch him. Okay. Oh, wait. Oh, do I get to chase him over that way? Okay. Huh? Ugh. Stay there, so I have to. Ah, you didn't see that. Hi, could you go that way, Mr. Frog, Mr. Guinea Pig? Oh, he is. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to trap you. I don't know what that did. Did it do something over here? Okay, that doesn't stay down. I'm guessing that's for water. Hey! Yes, it did. Okay. Wait till it's full. Didn't make it. Oh, I know what I'm supposed to do. Okay. Oh, it's over this side now. Oh, okay. Nope, didn't make it. Okay. What I think I'm supposed to do is position it so it's in the middle, so I have enough time to jump onto it and then off it. Jump on it. Jump on it. Jump on it. Let's give it a try. Oh, yeah, I can climb up the drain pipe. Okay. Yeah, that's fine. Wait, why was that over the other side the other time? Whee! Hey, simple things in life and death. Got it. I'm impressed, kid. Not many people could make that jump. I could. Man, it is raining. What's gonna happen? Is that a spider? No, oh, what is that? Oh, I don't know if I like it. Well, Billy, there's no turning back. Oh, it's fine. Billy, if you drown in like a foot of water, I'm afraid it's the orphanage for you, buddy. Maybe it is there. Yeah, let's try it there. I'm guessing I pulled this. Whoop. Good. Billy, the drowned boy. No, I don't want to drown. No, I can swim. No. Billy, you need to take some advice from a friend of mine. She always says, you know when life gets you down, you know what you got to do? I didn't mean to do that. She says, you know what you got to do? Just keep swimming. Oh, Billy, you didn't. That was your fault. just keep swimming, just keep swimming. No! No, don't let it go. Okay, and then will it... Oh, please, please, please have mercy. Please. Oh, thank God. Careful. 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 Okay. Ah! Oh, the water stopped. Oh, that's okay. Please don't empty water onto me. Okay. Can't make it. Yes, yes, I know, I'm drowning. So, okay. Oh. If I switch the switch back at the last second, then hopefully... No, no, Billy, that was your fault. I like the fact you jumped to the water, like, because it ain't gonna save you now. Okay, alley. Oh, there you go. Okay, that does that. Go, 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 go. Oh, no, God. No, oh, Billy. I'm just going to drown myself. So, did I choose the water in there at all? Ah, it does. It is connected. Okay, do that. But it raises up there as well. I get it, I think I get it. Down. Okay. Ooh, Billy, you're clever. Oh, so clever, well done. Who wants a child biscuit? Oh, who wants a child biscuit? Oh, you do. I still can't make it. Oh. But if I do it now... That is not what I wanted. Will I drown in there? Let's try it. Oh, Billy, yeah, nearly had it. That's probably not the way to do it at all, is it? I thought I had it. I thought I was being smart. Alas, I am not. Do that. Can I then? Oh, if I raise it though. Can I make it? No, I can't make it. I cannot make it. It is off that. So why? Okay, one more time and then I'll stop the video. No, nearly. Sorry, I'm not saying anything, I'm concentrating. It's a tricky business. There we go. Yeah, that's what I wanted. Because look, he went down in this one. Whoa. Wait for it. There we go. Well done, Billy. I see little white things. I don't like it. Squish him, squish him. Sunlight. Maybe we're not dead. Maybe we're not dead yet. Oh, it's going to be in my brain. Oh, this is my brain. No. It's my brain. Ugh. Okay. Grab it. No. No. Trying to resist. Okay. Okay. Maybe, do I just jump over the box then and then carry it with me? I don't know. Careful. No! Really? Really? When I was really? Really, Billy? Really? That's it, you're going to the fucking orphanage. I actually have no idea. How the hell? Nope, I am very confused. So frustrating. Alright, I'm gonna leave it here. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode, and I'll see you all in the next video. Hopefully!